Okay. So así chapter con how the original solution no ye NCRT hai tare ne class 12 ki da second chapter ne solution. Okay, so chapter number 1, 2, 3, and 4 sigi chapter mari je completely numerical based ane adege aina haiga da wajida no ye CBSE wagera Manipur board wagera adi makta solution daki mostly 80 to 90% 5 mark question ama de adum chahi ko de adum hangna mostly ko Manipur board ki wagera CBSE wagera solution daki maximum time majority time 5 mark question ama this hoy tar yadum yaar opne yaar tab se thi chance hum nahi me but mostly tum yaar gun bane adu chapters hai around 5 to 7 marks tak hi marun da hangal le tare ko ko so 5 to 7 marks ke manu da hange hai bane na chapter jab maru we chapter ho rahe adik chapter se khara lengthy ho rahe ni lengthy ho rahe jin kai to ho rahe ni practice tor pa no it just in a generally theory then ta lo shala ta di chapter jam tele maram di formula khara ekdam phar ga no ina chapter lotion bhi are but practice tor ta ga di chapter jam sang ka ni adugi each and every formula tak tak aga adugi makha da ina question ani au mani au mari manga dum ta hol ka ni khara question lo yam to ina hangan ba na traga topic dam na maru we hangan bo ta ga di adui mata na question khara yam na u ka na ta hon to ina ken tare ko sima ata ga di na san sa gi notebook and pen pare tham lo aduga no ye formula formula thar phanga phanga pa na traga ji ji u da mi am do adu ne singa da ne notes ma ka di do sindar chani just maru we point formula du tan silabo question solve ta budan maina ba gyan tare okay so solution hai ta ga de no ek hange solution je mixture ani na semak pane kari kari na amana solute are de ye amana solvent semak hang le ko next no amana solute ne amana solvent ne ai ta ga de ani je mix taro ka solution only hai ta din me da hana class 11th se pan kare no ne tamba ka offline class da solution solute ka solvent se karamaine khai ge ta gati okhoina number of moles ki matungina khai ba kana gi matungina number of moles ki matungina if compound ama dugi number of moles yam kraba adu matam da ma je okhoina kari kauni hai di solvent kauni adu ka compound dugi number of moles name ba yare small quantity di aur ta gati adu gi dona koina kari kauni hai ta gati solute chemo khanglo adage solvent always liquid hoy gadra adu hai bapo chulaite solvent solute ani ma se liquid gas anyway da dum hoy na mix ta hoy ai adu mix ta hoy matung ina moi gi product ti to ani adage moi properties to wal gani adage moi gi features to wal gani are sima okay so solution hai ka anda po ta ma jin jin go solution hai ta ga de ayam ba moi solution me amje loi ne homogeneous mixture hoy bne mixture se noi ani makal gi dam kre class 10 ta yare class 11 ta diya utre homogeneous mixture hai baga heterogeneous mixture hai baga but no in a class 12 ta surface chemistry tamba yaro magadi no ida ina so pangre homogeneous ka heterogeneous solution kari khena ge hai ta gadi homogeneous hai ta gadi uniform yare uniformly distributed uniformly distribute aduga heterogeneous hai ta gadi non uniformly I thought the non uniformly example on PO at Agadi is in the Labak Matitlo, Labak Matitla mixed down of Hotno, mixed out Ranga, little Kedagoni, Labak Tomaka, Pandagar Niba. Adu Moduna heterogeneous. Homogeneous Oitagadi, a quick naked eye, Mitna Ubungam Dava, at the Gis solution, the Hapakanda completely dissolved of Giba, Miss Oigiba, Aduga, when a physical method Sinaga, Kaido Kajinta, we are the Vitari. Can Taigo, I am of Danda, homogeneous solution, gi Adugi example to it. Adu ga sima le heterogeneous homogeneous ata ga de khoina khang le solution je homogeneous mixture ne adu ga manung da compound ama de gi ana mix tar ka ni ani ahum mari manga mix tar ka ni adu ga khoina moi je physical method ki through da na drug of any ga da re example boiling or noina filtration ko matar ga si je khai dok pe ate ga ken ta ko so solution khara ga amni solution khara ga na moi ko so loin makte adma heavy ade but general formula definition am yeng chala se it is a homogeneous mixture of two or more substance in same or different physical phase. Chemically non-reacting substance. So chemically non-reacting substance kai dobe hai no hai di suppose thau se nana solution and mix thau se ne solution then solvent amaka solute am mix thau se ne if solute to ga solvent to ga mix thau ga compound an obam phang tar na khana ki property to pi bang maro ya kata iku sima example da hai se eta sodium hydroxide ne aduka dagna HCl am yana rese ani ise yana ba kanda kaida uni displacement cha thar ni sodium ka hydrogen compare ma moi masen da aduka kari phangani water aduka NaCl ai ta adjin na mix ta ubana NaOH ka HCl aduka solution da yaro bana H2O ga NaCl ga so ani ma ki mixture tu wan gram ne nan ke hairi ba solution ki property khetna re khetna ruk pa ne na asi gum ba se khoina solution consider ta utre ba Go. So chemically non-reactive for the any say chemically non-reactive for the any say so as you example when low we are okay next last day binary solution yare topic of my binary solution binary solution jo I'm not pan by open question kumba numerical kumba hang bakanda ki binary solution amal aye aduga magi given value na si lare do di question je solve taru okay so definition is a solution of two component that is solute and a solvent. Okay, so binary solution hai thi, just solution amane, when solute amaga solvent amaga mix toga. Same the solution hai. So exam the question hum kanda mara marta numerical da final just pan bay out kani binary solution yawe aduga magi component si le re aduga magi given value na si le re target is c particular question ji matungi na answer thi kar lo na so confusion kono pathang the binary solution hai target is just compound amane solution mixture amane solute amaga solvent yanarga same pai tare okay same le re Sigi chapter is the horror pagitagua. Noina tanga the river concentration expression mamsa to Karaibirke Makata Pada attention mam tamakini and do the Makata tabli tabli taroga dom when you are expression is expressing concentration. Of solution. What is the curry curry? Yeah, only head out this is the volume related temperature dependent. Okay, the way you temperature dependent, hey, you know, and then we can get volumes. Any substance amagi temperature one color the volume hingale temperature under tadi volume under example the lower isings a isings a volume of a laser money fixed the gap then a temperature kara pishal tadi makariola cani gas at the gas together cani lariba container will give volume to completely lotion granu at the container chaholo gas to namka container chobo to give volume lotion granu so any substance amagi a quin temperature hingala tadi magi volume hingala cani same a kanji logo So, see the Kanagra Tamgani Heta de Koina percentage by volume, no Adam Sangayo वॉल या परसेंटेज की स्पेलिंग ये लोगों देखिए रोमन नंबर टू दा कोई नंबर दो जिना परसेंटेज ऑफ मास बाय वॉल्यूम देखिए नोएडा थर्ड था तमों का नी वॉल्यूम रिलेटेड टॉपिक था मोलारिटी ये रे देखिए फोर्थ था नॉर्मलिटी नोए एम द क्लास 11 की तंबा या और उन्हें नलोई ना अंदोगे नोए खागम गणिती की टॉपिक में हमसे कोई तंग्रेव्स है सो 11 तक तंग्रेव तो ना कोई इंट्रोडक्शन है तारे अरे जब ती माने जस्ट कोई खरीदा कितना गया तारे दिस इधर क्वेश्चन तो करे या हमने पीर कनी या हमने डिटेल खागम कनी क्लास 11 की कंपैरिजन तो कितना तारे को देखिए मास रिलेटेड विच इज टेम्परेचर इंडिपेंडेंट एंड सीधा कोई तम गदर से कहीं टॉपिक नो परसेंटेज बाय मास रोमन नंबर टू द मोल फ्रैक्शन रोमन नंबर थ्री द मोलैलिटी स्मॉल एम देखिए रोमन नंबर फोर द पीपीएम और पीपीबी अरे पार्ट्स पर मिलियन नत्रगा पार्ट्स पर बिलियन एनिमल्स से कोइनस दत्ता मनी को एनिमल्स से माने हम नते को आई ना इजना नंबर 4 जदा कोइना पीपीएम एंड पीपीबी एकदम पुन्ना तमी ना बियारे सो सी की स्क्रीनशॉट हम तला हुरो कोना सिन नब सी की स्क्रीनशॉट हम तला हुरो 1 2 3 4 एंड 5 ओके सो फर्स्ट टॉपिक तो चलते आहान फॉर्मूला इतारे को मास परसेंटेज मास परसेंटेज हर जो है नत्र का वेट बाय वेट परसेंटेज और सिंबल द कोने कमाई ईबीआई डब्ल्यू बाय डब्ल्यू परसेंटेज यार है सो सिलेर ने की आहान बा टॉपिक ओके एग्जाम्पल हम मतलब चाहते हैं सीधा अ सॉल्यूशन ऑफ सुक्रोस इन वाटर इज 6% अरे ओके तो नए क्लास 11 ता तमग्रे है जो के सुकाई तरह यारे रिवीजन होइने चाप मानर नी नोगे आदि मगता तुम काना रे सो सी की टॉपिक से रिपीटेड ने को कंप्लीटली नए पार्ट्स पर मिलियन मोलैरिटी नॉर्मलिटी लो तमग्रे को क्लास 11 ता ओके अ सॉल्यूशन ऑफ सुक्रोज इन वाटर इज 6% वेट बाय वेट सो एनी मतलब दन विना पर्स एनी पिरा मेंबर वैल्यू दुगी मताई द ब्रैकेट तो रंबय है न तरक स्टेटमेंट टाइप तो इरक पया मास परसेंटेज वेट बाय वेट ने सांग इरम बाय वेट हरिगा सांग अदु मिरम बया नत्रगा सिंबल ने पिरम बया w by w परसेंटेज है ना सो सी की स्टेटमेंट जो कोने कमा इथो कनी नत्रगा काई हाइनिंग ये तारगती परसेंटेज क्या ने वा 6 ग्राम 6% को सो कोने सी जो स्टेटमेंट इथो ता कमा ये कनी तारदी 6 ग्राम ऑफ सुक्रोज इज प्रेजेंट इन 100 gram of solution. Yeah, but the yam thing eh, tum ho to lagai zero. Okay. 6 gram of sucrose is present in 100 gram of solution. So statement aan bhai ye eva hai nikal le ko. So formula is a weight by weight percentage ki mass of solute divided by mass of solution into 100 yesima so a solution of sucrose is water in water is 6% hai exam da natraga question da pira me statement ta hoga so kama itho pe aa gaya tha 6 gram of sucrose is present in 100 gram of solution formula le re W by W percentage mass of solute by mass of solution into 100. So any matamda no either solute ki mass pyram hai na traga solution ki mass pyram hai rehti ani mujhe divide karoga into 100 na na unda weight by weight percentage pangani. Solution ki mass kamai thi kat kani solution ki mass thi solute pyram batuga solvent pyram batuga ani mujhe plus tausin ho ani mujhe plus taruga tari ban sar tu na solution ki mass ho rehni. Kyan tare so sida le re no ye ahan ba formula. No, in the Hakta is in Dopiani. Question Machama to where is the game? Okay. So, aham question here as there. A solution is prepared by adding 2 grams of NaCl to 18 grams of water. Calculate the mass percent of the solute. Okay. So question the kahang solution is prepared by adding 2 grams of NaCl to 18 grams of water. Calculate the mass percent of the solute. So 2 grams of NaCl na 18 grams of water the hapsil hai targadi NaCl na koi solute water jina koi ye solvent. So always okay the water solvent we get right the oil atopa case so mayam yaro kani but water is a universal solvent suka hue aduga water jam to yasin nahi ko. Calculate the mass percent of the solute. Simple ne. The mass of solute pillar mass of solution thiga laga koi na mo percentage thiga pe are. Okay, so solution is a solution ahan mudak ki piram mein mass of NaCl natra ka solute hai jo are sida solute natra kya ne okay the piram is a 2 gram ade kai piram mein mass of water. Water na traga H2O here's a some meduna. Duga sina kayoni koi solvent. 18 gram. Okay. Sida yoko in a mass of solution tigajare. Mass of solution. Solute plus solvent. 2 gram. Plus 18 gram, 20 gram. Yeah, I'm a simple way to say love net, tabli. No, in a sign, I'll understand that one of me can have the slower and by me can have the Kangam Dose. So, evenly just say online class Nena, Upile, Tricosite. So, when I hide a herga kind of tuning as like take, yeah, CD, I'm like question, yeah, Aru Rose, our kidney, Tinner kidney. So, Kasha do get the cunning and it online, then no, do it a meme Nena. Yeah, I'm a simple way to tell like I explain it over again. Loik Hungway. Adu the formula is same again. Weight by weight percentage mass of solute divided by mass of solution into 100. Kedarn is the 2 by 20 into 100. So question solve tavo and you will get nearly 10%. Fine. So, ahan mo question le re, calculate the mass percent of the solute. So, mass percent of the solute kya hai ni? 10%. Okay, so screenshot lao bhi aani chahiye. Screenshot lao bhi aani. Okay, screenshot lao re. Okay, maga chata se. Question number 2. Question the kahang hai, calculate the mass percentage of benzene C6H6 and carbon tetrachloride CCl4 if 22 gram of benzene is dissolved in 122 gram of tetrachloride. So mass percentage thigalo ye benzene and carbon tetrachloride ani makki ko tuan tuan na. So kaita unhi ahan bata mabani ki mass pillar hai solution ki mass se kamai ta hoba benzene ki mass ka adegi carbon tetrachloride ke mass ka plus to shilo adune no solution ke mass lere adu anima ke tu an tuma na mass percentage tikat tayare so jik boom tari sina 527 with i 5 minutes ke matam pi ge 5 6 7 minutes ke matam pi ge adu ga no answer 535 yare 535 dance hai birlo question ta horo no answer
answer lo ina bya utar ge di adum audio on taro hair case yani ko
sir 15.2
mass percentage of benzene
15.28
go to the significant number low to ina 15.28 okay yare chume duma mass percentage of carbon tetrachloride tika targe
86.11
okay yare atai gi hamage prithoi bi lorba rozia kya targe mass percentage of carbon tetrachloride
loiji
okay okay tau tau proportion kya targe mass percentage of carbon tetrachloride
sir loiji
okay okay tau tau
sir loire
okay heroclo
benzene gin 15.27% duga tetrachloride gin 84.72
okay yeah chumle because lower ba loina
oh
okay baby rani lower ba
lower sir
okay tau khraba mukhai phare tau draba mukhai jodo miengo ke sukai de ir ge sita ko recording dam yauna ba mass of solution is equal to mass of benzene plus mass of carbon tetrachloride so exam that the phasana neat and clean given piram ba photo ke ke lui phasan iram ko 22 gram plus 144 gram same le re ata the mass percentage of benzene is equal to mass of benzene divided by 122 so the area 144 gram okay mass of solution into 100 so kya kya pyramid ko ida 22 gram aduga makha dana 144 gram into 100 so tawlo sida ki answer kakna lo loina ko no ki answer ta to isna 15.27 something darani 2777 taruga so ko net 15.28% ev are okay makha ta avda mass percentage of carbon tetrachloride irge ccl4 sambada adagade mass of carbon tetrachloride and mass of solution into 100 ketarni sida 122 divided by 144 gram into 100 sege tarpada no answer lo tara mani khale 84.72 gram okay see question amale re mathan question am jache screenshot lauge jani na tagan win adum sille ke shukai des ta utras jani eta di makha jathe screenshot lauge jani 1 2 3 ओके मथांगी क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 यहां गेनो इदा अ सॉल्यूशन इज प्रिपेयर्ड बाय डिसॉल्विंग 11 ग्राम ऑफ ग्लूकोज इन 200 ग्राम्स 200 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब वाटर एट 30 डिग्री सेल्सियस व्हाट इज द मास परसेंटेज ऑफ ग्लूकोज इन सॉल्यूशन द डेंसिटी ऑफ वाटर एट 30 डिग्री इज 0.996 ग्राम सेंटीमीटर क्यूब सो डेंसिटी पिरामिड में वाटर की अदुगा नोइदा water ki volume piram hai so water ki volume and density piram target di noi ma ki mass thigat pe arni kamai na noi density ki formula khange loina khanga bujhay khanga bujhay so density ki formula given mass by volume given mass by volume so mass percentage thigat ke tar di noi da ke ki darkar ta ke mass of the solute and mass of the solution so mass of the solute le re mass of the solvent se khang dra gadi mass of solution thigat pe arwe so mass of solvent thigat ke hare gadi sidha no ki mass thigat pe are density pe ramme water ki volume se pe ramme mass thigalo mass thigat matunda tare iban sar duga glucose ki jiga plus tau shilo adu di no ki mass of solution phange aduga mass percentage thigat pe arni so it's 539 545 pound no ki answer jela are gadi lo shina batao
5.2 tab question
5.2% arba
oh
rit hoy bit cat arke
sir 55 tab
55 so tarwe okay so time's up hai to rage go so question the pira me mass of glucose to ka volume of water dekhiye density of water to in ithose ko mass of glucose glucose in a kyo solute natra so kya pyram 11 gram yate kari pyram volume of water 200 centimeter cube daye city of water asi jo kya pyram me koi ta 0.996 gram centimeter inverse tree okay so ahan bada noina mass of water yaudra gadi noi mass of solution thigat pe arwe so koi mass of water thigat pe are so mass of water thigat ke ta density formula le re density koi the piram me adu ga volume koi the piram me ta gadi mass ki sidagi thigat pe are koi na formula je panje laga so mass of water is equal to density into volume yare so mabani ge density and volume hapsela se so direct isela jiko dono samme so density kya pyram me khoida 0.996 gram centimeter inverse tree into 200 centimeter cube sidha ki centimeter cube centimeter ka katha gya re तो बस इधर ही तारीफ बता चल जाएगा सीगा इनटू ताऊरो सी डिवाइडेड थाउजेंड ले रहे हैं अन्य जगह कितना रोट टू इनटू 1996 ताऊरो तो का डिवाइड बाय 10 नो ये आंसर एप्रोक्सिमेटली क्या तारणी 199.2 ग्राम यार है सो सीधा मास ऑफ वाटर ले तार दी मास ऑफ सॉल्यूशन थी घट पे आ रही सीधा की दे मास ऑफ सॉल्यूशन solute plus solvent ne atadi solute ne kya no 11 gram aduga ujik ta solvent kya phange 199.2 gram so mabani plus taro kanda no answer taramni loina 210.2 gram yare okay so ujik mass percentage thigala se mass percentage of glucose so mass of glucose irni divided by mass of solution into 100 11 gram ka divided by 210.2 gram into 100 are so one is karta na ro duga into tauro 100 ka so nahi answer je closely la kani 5.23% ka okay so you can take the screenshot when asana kari ko screenshot la ge gadi na tra ka hai le tau re her gadi ka chukai te screenshot la ge jani 1 2 and 3 last question la je adu ka si topic solution bhi aani last question so question kya hai find the mass of NaCl present in 200 ml of solution if weight by weight percentage of NaCl is 20% and density of the solution is 0.8 gram per ml
so weight by weight se mass percentage hai jab
hoy mass percentage hai jo hai weight by weight percentage hai jo hai
wo 32 tha wo
ha hota hai tha so at is taram ni khale tabli tabli tabo kaiso kai de pakhani ga lete okay so ai taro ke ko sida so find the mass of NaCl present in 200 ml of solution if weight by weight percentage of NaCl is 20% and density of solution is 0.8 gram
param so ahan meda khoida given me am piram jigo ke ke piram ge to so volume of solution yare solution da kai aoge water ra karino du kem ta khang dre solvent ki mamin dogo so volume of solution is 200 ml atuka weight by weight percentage of NaCl is 20% duga 10 of solution is 0.8 gram per ml aduga kai thigalo ye mass of NaCl x large ko duna koi khang dab nina so ahan bata solution ki volume piram me solution ki density piram me aita ati animax piram ta gadi koi na mass of solution thigadi are mass of solution khanga di koi na makha ta bada anga sai ki weight by weight ki percentage ki formula du da koi na value se put ta uslo adu ko mass of the solute to koi thigadi pyar ni thigi ta ati da is a mass of solution mass of solution di kamai thi kani anga sai formula du ningo density formula density ki formula ki mass by volume so volume ka density pira me khoida to mass thigat pe arise dege density kya pia khoida 0.8 gram mole inverse ml inverse dege to ka volume kya pira me khoida 200 ml so mabani se solve tau ka andar no loni me ki I think 160 gram taramani okay so khoida mass of solution le re khoida thigat to isna mass of solute formula is a mass percentage of solute natraga NaCl has a mass percentage of NaCl mass of NaCl divided by mass of solution into 100 kai ke pyramid khoida mass percentage of NaCl pyramid khoida 20% 20% pyram me aduga mass of solution kya mass of NaCl ko nikhang drab nina x aduga mass of solution di kya phangya koi da ujikta 160 gram into 100 hertz ata gati no in x thigati are sita ki x hai ga 20 into 160 divided by 100 so tar pada no in answer loine makki 32 gram taramani yare so screenshot lauge jani ta hoda mukai ta ho mukai ke shukai te yam phare jumma gadi screenshot lau ro tuga nasi class da dum lo chila je